What is the ring of fire during pregnancy? So as many of you may know, when the baby is first coming out, it begins to crown. When its head is pushing on the vaginal opening, it often stretches tissues there and it can be painful for many. So that is what is the ring of fire. It's basically the sensation around the vaginal opening that's happening during birth. If you've already given birth, comment below what the ring of fire experience was like for you.